There's been a major breakthrough in the treatment of seriously ill coronavirus patients. Doctors are looking to blood-thinning drugs and how the medication could be used on people with COVID-19. Nine's Natalia Cooper explains.
Doctors in the UK have confirmed COVID-19 can cause potentially deadly blood clots in the lungs. Specialists from the Royal Brompton Hospital in London studied the lungs of more than 150 seriously ill patients using high-tech CAT scans. They discovered that all of those people tested suffered a lack of blood flow, which suggests there was clotting within small vessels in their lungs.
Anything which affects the oxygen exchange in the lungs can lead to a bad outcome in patients with COVID.
Blood-thinning drugs known as anticoagulants could be given to critically ill coronavirus patients to help prevent these dangerous clots forming. Clinical trials in the UK are being fast-tracked.
There'll be ongoing studies to see if higher doses of anticlotting medication or different anticlotting medication needs to be used.
But experts warn that blood-thinning drugs would need to be used very carefully by doctors, as they can also cause harm.
Natalia, thank you.